wala se pehle iske sath kyun hua, I think wo important hai.
Yes.
Aur wo hua is aadmi ke wajah se. Sirf aur sirf iske wajah se. Kahin na kahin jud gaya tha isse. Ek chote bhai ki tarah.
Kya baat.
You know, aur main manta hu ki ye jo celebrity cricket league shuru hui, वहाँ से ये जर्नी शायद शुरू हुई, क्योंकि इंटेंशन भी यही था कि हम हिंदी सिनेमा को हमेशा एलिनेट करते थे, अलग रखते थे बाकी सिनेमा से, जबकि बाकी सिनेमा भी उतनी फास्ट ग्रोइंग थी. सो व्हेन वी डिसाइडेड वी वांटेड टू प्ले द सेलिब्रिटी क्रिकेट लीग, वी रियलाइज्ड दैट इट्स द कमिंग टुगेदर ऑफ टैलेंट. आई थिंक दैट्स वेयर द क्रॉस पॉलिनेशन हैपेंड.
यस,
आई गॉट टू मीट किचा ऑन द फील्ड. वेरी वेरी एरोगेंट, fights all the time. He's like a little child in a game. Ki, no. But fights for the right thing.
Right.
So I think somewhere down the line we got along very, very well.
And,
I took a sabbatical. I think for 4 years I didn't work and was in a frame of mind. I didn't know what I wanted to do. And I got an offer from another Kannada film because, you know, basically wo meri janmabhoomi hai, karmabhoomi meri yahan par hai.
Kya baat hai.
Lekin mujhe offer mila aur maine actually script mangai, script padha, mujhe bahut acha laga. And I said, okay, give me a day or two, I'll get back to you. Tab inka phone aaya and Kichcha said, Anna, I have something and you have to do it. And I think mentally I had already decided that theek hai, you know, there's a relationship. कि एक प्यार है, वो रिस्पेक्ट होगी. एंड आई सेड यस एंड देन केम क्रिश हु नरेटेड द स्क्रिप्ट टू मी एंड आई थॉट मेड अ लॉट ऑफ सेंस. वंस अगेन स्पॉट इज व्हाट गॉट अस टुगेदर.
यस,
एंड आई थिंक स्पॉट इज व्हाट हैज गॉट अस ऑन सेल्यूलॉइड टुगेदर. सो ग्रेट फीलिंग.
थैंक यू सो मच अन्ना फॉर दैट.
ही हैड अ इमेज टू प्रोटेक्ट, सो वी ओनली नो दैट साइड. नॉट दैट ही डिडंट वांट टू विन.
Uh-huh.
Not that he had nothing to tell, his players were losing. Not that he didn't want to whack somebody who was dropping a catch.
Mm-hmm.
But there's that Anna tag is there, which made him the Dhritarashtra of Mumbai team. blindfolded, just sit. Though he can see Hila Sohail, what is happening? Sir, we just dropped a catch. Achha hai, theek hai. Chalo. So what happened within the room, I have no idea, sir.
Right, right.
So, yeah. On the other hand, I am not the Anna. I have nothing, but I don't want to lose a match.
Bilkul.
But I guess that's
who won that match is what we want to
know. No, we won many matches, sir.
Karnataka is a very, very strong team. So
yeah, so we had nothing.
We were there for the glamour. And they were the glamour plus the players also.
Amazing, amazing. And how was it on this playground, sir?
I have never seen a more... See, let's keep aside. And I'm being very honest with my words when I say... I have never seen Suniel sir as an actor per se after I met him. He is a fabulous human, I guess. That is the reason you people call him Anna. There's a reason. It's not just because of the aura or whatever image. And he is what he is.
Yeah.
I guess Krish would tell 7 a.m. call time. He's there at 7 a.m. They say extra time. He's there. And being submissive after so many years now, coming from a fraternity like Hindi, being again submissive towards a script, towards the requirements of the character,
right,
everything, and just sometimes in certain scenes playing a second fiddle, you know,
yeah,
it definitely takes a lot. And I think the Pehlwaan movie, and when we cast it, when we actually approached Anna, we had no intention of this Hindi.
Mm-hmm.
We just knew that there's a script and we wanted to do.
Right.
And he fitted the bill exactly. And that also because normally you've seen him, right? He's always clean shaved and things. That's how he was.
Right.
One day I saw an ad where he had this salt and pepper look and it was looking just mind blowing.
Right.
And that's when I told him, I said, no, he's having that look. Why don't you call him? We'll call him. Of course, he didn't have the guts to call him at all. He said, I am not going to call him. Said, no, I'll call him. But when he came in, sir, I think Pehlwaan, probably on a scale of 1 to 10,
right,
if it was 1, yeah, he's taken it to 10.
Wow.
reluctant Pehlwaan. They approached me for a movie titled Pehlwaan, and you know, I was nursing a back injury, no body, nothing. And I said, sir, really? So Krishna sir was here, kind enough to come down and give me a narration, and I think same day he met Anna also.
Right.
So he gave the narration. They said, sir, we are looking for an actor. Body will take care, don't worry. I said, okay. But then I reached the sets, and it's not your language. I had done Telugu, couple of Telugu films almost like, you know, 12 years back.
Right.
And I realized that when the language is not the actor's language, you can't play around, you can't really, you know, give your 100%.
Right.
So I had stopped doing other languages. Yes. They somehow convinced me, and I landed on the sets, and I was very nervous. Because Kannada matlab bilkul hi alag na, kabhi suni bhi nahi thi theek se. And I was not really able to perform, and all thanks to Sudeep. Being the hero, he could have chosen to, yaar, ki ye actor to work nahi kar raha hai, kuch aur karte hain. He could have quietly, you know, sat in one corner and let the director handle his mistake.
Right.
Ki kyun cast kiya. But this guy was kind enough to, you know, stand behind the camera and prompt me in Kannada. To build my confidence, give me that boost. So, Dangal to pehle din se shuru ho gaya tha. Mujhe baad mein Pradyumna, the AD, who was insistent behind my name, I believe, he said, sir, we had decided we'll want an actor, not the Pehlwaan. The choice was either take a bodybuilder or
absolutely
an actor.
Absolutely.
So we opted for you. But then first day when you had language problems, sir, we said, shit, actor bhi nahi mila. So only after the confidence the whole unit gave me, Krishna sir, especially Sudeep. I mean, really, really, I really owe this one to you.
So, amazing. Thank you so much, sir. Sudeep sir, everybody is giving you credit. Anna ne bhi itne pyar se keh diya aapke liye film, aur unhone to aise point karke kaha ye aadmi aise karke. Sir ne bhi aapko ek credit diya. Everybody is like, after your life is achhi cheez ke liye. What do you have to say? You know, jaise hum dekh rahe hain, pure desh ke alag alag jagah se isme actors hain. We have some brilliant people. To oneness jo hai industry ki, that was there somewhere, but now it's literally there. Jo trend is samay chal raha hai. What do you have to say on that?
Across the globe, I guess if you see, there are very huge films, huger films, not so huge films. We actually, like, if you see any trailer or something, we always open it up, we watch it. But that doesn't belong to us, we are just viewers. When we make a film, that is our big film. That is my Gladiator, that is my Ben-Hur, that is my Titanic, that is my Avatar, right? That is mine. So I guess what is ours is what we need to garnish, decor, everything. And this is not about one film we are doing for a payment, and this is not some film. I have never treated my films like that. I will only go to a shooting if something is exciting me.
Right.
And if it is exciting me, probably you should understand if we are making a film over a period of 1.5 years, there's all chances that we lose interest. Interest varies. There will be clashes, there will be discussion, there will be unnecessary things happening, but I guess still holding on and making it look one unit, going behind one intention is what makes a cinema a beautiful cinema.
Right, right.
Either ways, you will have a release.
Right, right.
But we can make it a better one.
Yes.
Sushant is there with a belief. He doesn't come from a Kannada background.
Yeah.
Which, if that nuance, we can understand. I don't think we'll be stuck with all images per se.
Right.
One so-and-so, he so-and-so.
Yeah.
So there are scenes where Sushant has to overtake me. And he better overtake me. Yeah. Otherwise the scene will fall.
Yes.
So if I'm going to look around like, you know, no, I'm going to do better because he's an actor, I need to prove myself as an actor. What is there to prove? I want him to do well. My film has to look good.
Right, right.
And he was so, like, you know, as he himself said, he was so reluctant, he was looking worried and scared, only because of the language. See, once we do not have control over something, whether it is a Rolls Royce or a Lamborghini, whatever, you don't know, you can't have a control over the car, what's the big deal, you're going to crash.
Yeah.
That is the fear. I think we have casted them, it's our duty, responsibility to make another actor from another fraternity feel better amongst us. And then once he was comfortable, he goes one step ahead and today has dubbed Kannada in his own language.
Wow, wow, that's a big thing.
In his own voice, I mean.
Yeah, yeah.
See, that takes a lot. He, even he could have left it, no? That, America, ho gaya, abhi to koi aur kar denge. So, डबिंग एक्टर्स तो बहुत सारे हैं कन्नड़ा में, अच्छे करेंगे इनसे भी. No, that is there. That accent will always be there, percentage. But he has gone, he is forced Kittappa, he said no. And not that what he did, he agreed. He's done really well there, and that also takes a lot.
Yes.
And when Anna is standing and pointing at me, that is his sweetness.
Yes, it is.
See, one, even when we are calling Sunil Anna, we will not throw a character which doesn't suit him.
Absolutely.
Just so we can have a cut of a bite of a fruit or a sweet. You know, just his brother. He's there, you saw him. He looks amazing. Fitter than all of us. Naturally. So I guess this is it. And Krish is producing for the first time, actually, Swapna.
Yeah.
So I guess it's we all work out for one intention, so that is parallel.
And the result is for all of us to see. We've just loved it. Response has been amazing. Jitna ab tak aaya hai. Baki, it's over to you because mere paas to bade sare sawal hai. So we'll start with you, wonderful people. Kahan se question aa raha hai pehla?
Yes.
Ji. Okay. Do we have a mic for?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Hi, I would like to first of all congratulate Krishna and all of you, and I also would like to say that this movie reminded a bit about Gladiator. Yeah, because the victory and the fame of the warrior and the quest of the soul. So I would like to know more about it from you, that how did it feel from inside while working as a character for this movie Pehlwaan? What was your strength and your mental ability while doing this role?
It was quite bad, man. Because I don't come, I'm not Sunil sir. I'm very much Sushant. You know, we wake up, eat beautiful breakfast, tasty lunch, yummy dinner, followed up with a little bit of juices here and there. So we had our lifestyle intact and our image is also very intact, and we were all fine. I just did one silly mistake of one day we happened to have seen, you know, everybody has seen how it all happened, you know, like a Sultan or a Dangil. We had seen these movies. One night it so happened, you know, in the night of feel good, you know, we all feel nice, right?
Yes.
After.
Juices.
So
after juices.
The juices. So I just happened to tell Krishna.
Yes.
Who actually wasn't a proper juice man. So his senses were right. I just threw something which I don't even remember. So he happened to come a couple of weeks later. He said, sir, ek bahut achha idea hai. Toh maine ek date de di. Toh my history with him goes very the typical commercial scripts and nods. Jahan bahut sare kapde hote hain. You know, idhar se idhar tak. Waise films banaye humne. Toh इनका जो नरेटिव स्टाइल है ये जो है कि बिल्डअप्स थोड़ा कम देते हैं. जैसे कि सर एक टाइटल बना है तो वो अच्छा टाइटल है सर, आप सुनेंगे तो ये वो, दैट ही डजंट नो, ही स्ट्रेट फ्लैट से. सो इट्स सो हैपेंड सर, हाँ सर एक स्क्रिप्ट बना है तो टाइटल है सर पहलवान. मैम आई वेंट साइलेंट फॉर अ व्हाइल. कैसे हो गया सर? व्हाट इज दिस अबाउट? Sir, that day you told about a certain thing and I just happened to hear a script and we worked out and it is beautiful.
True.
I said, beautiful hai yaar, why have you come to me? Itne achhe log hai industry mein jo fitness mein hai, why will I want to do this?
True.
Right? There's a small debate which happened, man. And actually, in the first place, I ignored it. I told him, see, this is not going to happen. In fact, I suggested 2-3 names. I said, go to them. After a week, I called him back.
Okay.
After a lot of thinking, I asked him, is that offer still open? So he said, sir, it's not gone anywhere. I said, then come over.
Okay.
So once he came over, ma'am, I actually asked him, see, this is going to be a process for me. This is not going to be easy for me.
True.
Because during CCL time, ma'am, we used to go down for breakfast in a couple of hotels.
Okay.
You know, we have a lobby and we pass through. we used to be early morning heading straight to the breakfast, man, the buffet and the luxurious ones. Right. And we used to see people like them with a shaker and going around.
Yes.
So they are very much there.
Yes.
Now I asked him, this is a process. And are you going to be ready to travel with me as well?
Yes.
So they did. So it has been a process where my discipline changed, lifestyle changed, and some well supported by everybody, ma'am. I used to be 89 and a half kgs before this.
Oh, great.
Yeah, I came down to 73 and a half.
Oh, great, yes.
But now I feel better because lesser gravity.
Yeah, thank you so much. Size. Thank you so much. This is Piyu Sarkar, scriptwriter. Very nice talking to you.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you so much. Yeah.
Hi, my name is Mayura. My question is for Mr. Suniel Shetty. Sir, like obviously, for you to be, you know, getting your first Kannada film at this stage of your career, so how would you just summarize this? Like, was it overwhelming for you?
I was in a confused state whether I wanted to continue working or I didn't want to work. Like I said, the sabbatical was a four-year sabbatical. But then when something good comes to you, you also want to test waters. I didn't know, you know, you get this feeling of doubt. Okay, do you remember even to act? And I think I was going through that stage. Not a very good frame of mind. But then at the same time, I said, you know, it's Kannada. Not that I was very familiar with the language, because I speak Tulu. But it's also my turf. It's also my territory. It's also someone like Kichcha who's offered me something like this with Krish. It's a good subject. It's up my alley. And I don't think I even debated. I was debating the other film that I was doing. But then I said a yes, because I know somewhere down the line you're in safer waters. You know that this film has an X amount of audience because of Kichcha and because of the combination of Krishna and Kichcha. So because I was safe, I said, let me give it a shot. But finally, happy that I did it, because suddenly you realize that that's exactly the trend that is there. There's cross-pollination. Actors are doing films across the board. So I'm glad I took the decision at the right time.
Kichcha, here. Do you think that professionally this is a very good phase for you? Because you are there in Dabang, Saira, and this film. It's all, can we call it a comeback into Bollywood films?
It all started with actually folk, man. Even much ahead, I guess it was around 2007, around that time actually. And then landed up with a couple of films. And then came Makki.
Yes.
But then I guess probably the phase cinema is going through right now is much bigger, brighter than my personal things. Because too many interactions are happening, give and take is happening, export-import is happening. Too many things are happening. So I guess I'm lucky my foundation started there, which laid a very beautiful platform that, you know, there is a bit of familiarity which I could, I didn't have to start from A for Apple. There's already a journey which has got a history. And that has landed me here today. Again, many things has connections to how I'm doing in my own state also. It's all added on right now. And rightfully, I guess, the transition that's happening within all cinema fraternities is beautiful. I guess I'm lucky that I'm in this era right now.
You also look as fit as a fiddle, and you show your knees, not your age. How do you maintain your energies? Would you like to give the mantra to the youngsters to be able to keep up their energies at the youthhood also?
Ma'am, I've been 29 for a very long time and I have refused to grow. I have no reasons to grow. So I don't understand where this age came from, but I'm 29, ma'am. If any doubts, like,
you look sweet 16.
Ma'am, that's your greatness there. Let us not move ahead with this topic before Sunil Anna says he's 30.
Would you like to share your fitness mantra? Like, how do you keep up your energies? Because watching you in the trailer, it seems you have worked very hard.
Like every good actor needs a good director. Everybody who is training, we need a good trainer, man. We need to hire the right people who can guide us in the right way. There's always a right way and not so very right way to everything. I have no knowledge about all this. आप मुझे कुछ खाने देंगे तो खा जाऊंगा तो अगर if I have to cook, I can cook, man. But this part is not my forte at all. So I just had to be agreeing with somebody. There was a nutritionist, there's everybody. But during this phase, there was a no to everything. I want to touch something, no. Do that, no. So it was like that. So, and from that phase to coming to this character where hardly any clothes on me took a lot. For the first day when actually I had to come down with my this costume man from the vanity van to the location was, trust me, the most difficult steps I've taken in my life. I'm only looking at who all are watching. See, for them they may be used to. I'm not used to walking around like that. So it was very difficult. Thank God I was fit at least a bit that I could do that. But then after a couple of days of shooting, man, that's when I realized what freedom is all about. After that, I refused to wear anything. It was very nice. And as an actor, there is no wardrobe where we have permutation combination of what to wear, how to look nice. I mean, I looked the same from every angle for the first time. And I liked it, man.
Suniel, sir, to you straight. Hi, Jyoti, this side from Movies Adda. First of all, aaj 22 August hai aur aaj hi Mana Shetty ma'am ka bhi birthday hai. So, a very happy birthday to her. And aaj ke din ye trailer launch hua hai. Aap, as you know, Pehlwaan film mein unke guru ke roop mein nazar aane wale hai. So, apne character ke baare mein aur kya batana chahenge aap hume?
I think mentor hoon, guru hoon aur ek pita samaan hoon film mein. Aur isliye exciting raha. क्योंकि कहीं ना कहीं वो ठहराव वो एज वो जो उम्र मैं हमेशा प्ले करना चाहता था यू नो इट्स ऑलवेज बेस्ट टू प्ले योर एज हैज कम आउट ब्यूटीफुली बिटवीन आई थिंक कृष्णा एंड किच्चा दे मैनेज माय कैरेक्टर वेरी वेरी वेल एंड आई थिंक आफ्टर अ लॉन्ग ब्रेक कमिंग बैक एंड प्लेइंग अ कैरेक्टर लाइक दिस विद अ लॉट ऑफ इमोशंस अ लॉट ऑफ अग्रेशन ऑल्सो is a good feeling. So, Kushu, and thank you for wishing Mana. Krish, he's got me out on her birthday, so I'm in trouble anyways. But thank you.
Kichcha, sir, of course, you have already answered it, but still, you know, so many films coming this year and all in multiple languages. So how does it feel? You know, lots of things in your plate. What do you have to say?
Lots of things on my plate, exactly, and I don't need them. It's always, see, wonderful because as an actor, what do you want? You know, the it's not about the releases or the number of languages. The fact that many, many, many people across need you, want you. See, the day an actor is not required, the day nobody's writing for you out there is when you're actually dead. It's not 4 to 5 flops that kills an actor. What kills an actor is you not wanted anywhere or nobody writing for you. That's a very scary moment. Today, when so many people are writing for me, when so many people need me, I think there cannot be a better thing for an actor than this, that you know, you're required, they call you, they want you. And all you have to do is just take a flight, man, that also is catered. Just go there and just do what they want, and it's